Sagittarius Horoscope 2020 predicts you will feel more confident this year. This will help you out in many different aspects of your life in 2020. You will feel inclined to resolve any problems that may have occurred last year. This is a great time for cleaning up the past in the present to make way for a better future. You need to be patient, social, and daring this year if you want to make an impact. Sagittarius zodiac sign are born between November 23rd through December 22nd. Sagittarius people have many great traits, and a few bad ones, that help to define their personality. They tend to be optimistic, independent, fun-loving, careless, honest, restless, and direct. All of these traits can help to shape the Sagittarius person's horoscope for 2020. If you can envision it, you can make it a reality. As the fiery archer, your outgoing, adventurous nature is backed by your power planet, optimistic Jupiter. This year, Jupiter is paired up with Sirius Capricorn again, so the mood still isn't that light. Your good luck is directly tied to your actions this year, essentially ensuring that you make your own luck by working hard and actively shaping your own future. A retrograde period from the middle of May to mid-September gives you a chance to review your goals, and reconsider some of your opinions, ideals. If you're on the right track, forge ahead. But if you've been wrong, admit it and change direction. You love to talk to people and expand your universe through world travel, which can all come to a standstill during this year's three Mercury retrograde periods. Be aware of the six-week cycles in mid-February, the middle of June and the middle of October where communication might be spotty and glitches in electronic devices can make your life difficult. Flight delays, mysteriously cancelled hotel reservations and GPS malfunctions make traveling nightmarish during this time, but because of Cancer's watery influence on these retrogrades, Cancer only influences Mercury in the summer, relying on your instincts to get you through can be a lifesaver. The sun stops by your house between the end of November to end of December, when your focus will be to make intimate connections to something larger than yourself. Happy birthday, philosophical, searching Sagittarius. You have the best time expanding your horizons and visiting new places, meeting new people now, especially if they can teach you something about the world and/or yourself. Some people can't wait to reach the destination, but for you it's all about the journey. Sagittarius 2020 love predictions. Sagittarius, you are likely to look for a change of pace in your love life this year, whether you are single or not. If you are single, then it is a good time to begin looking for a new partner. You are likely to find love with someone new rather than with a friend or an ex. You are more likely to meet new people if you try new things or go to new places. Will 2020 be a good year for the Sagittarius? Let's find out. If you are already in a relationship, this is a good year to dump them if your love life is going nowhere, especially during the 2020 Mercury retrograde. But, it is also a great year to take things to the next level if things are going well. There will also be changes in your friends and family relationships in 2020. Questions like will the Sagittarius get married in 2020 or become pregnant will be on your mind. You will need to be more optimistic around these people to keep their spirits up. If you want to help them to make decisions this year, do it sensitively, don't be pushy about it. Sagittarius couples horoscope love takes you to new heights this year. You're a free spirit, but when you're in a relationship you're one of the most loyal signs there is. You're all about truth, both seeking it out and revealing it. Venus, the goddess of love, enters romantic, creative Pisces in the middle of January, putting you under this magical combination's love spell. On the surface everything looks dreamy and romantic, if you don't dig too deep. Once you dive beneath the surface you might find some lingering problems, but you're never one to shy away from getting to the heart of the matter. Sag Venus enters powerful Aries at the start of February, at which point your sex life sizzles. Love and desire go together well, and the more in love you are, the harder it is to keep your hands off each other. A square to your home planet Jupiter late in the month makes fun your top priority, but this won't be a good time for accomplishing very much together. You'll want to set aside your responsibilities and just have a good time, which is fine if you don't have too many people depending on you. If you have children, pets, etc. that need your attention, you'll have to come out of your fun bubble to tend to their needs. Venus finally takes a trip through your fiery sign in the middle of December, Sag, when you'll be searching for adventurous romantic encounters of the mind-expanding kind. Learning something new with your partner is the ideal form of foreplay, and you look for the higher meaning in all your intimate meetups. Sagittarius Singles Horoscope: letting go of the past is necessary to move into the future. Living the single life can be exciting for you, Sagittarius, and you don't often feel lonely due to your large group of friends that spans the globe. You're one sign that likes to remain friends with your exes, and this continues to be the case in 2020. When aggressively passionate Mars enters your easygoing sign at the very beginning of January, your actions are motivated by your ideals, and you aren't looking for anything long-term or routine. You crave romantic stimulation, and although you remember past loves with pleasant memories, you're ready to move on to your next big love affair or fling. The insightful full moon at the start of June is in your sign and it gives off a knowledge-seeking, thankful vibe. You understand that you are the sum of all your romantic experiences, and you embrace them as you seek out new opportunities. It's for that reason you don't often regret any of your experiences, even though they might not have been ideal. If you didn't go through the heartbreak of past breakups, you wouldn't be the person you are now, and you can't imagine that December brings a new moon, total solar eclipse in your adventurous sign, which opens the door wide for new romantic connections but tells you that before you can walk through it, you must tie up any loose ends. Like most Sagittarians, you aren't fond of having any strings attached, so why not do what you can to cut the ones that are holding you back? Accept responsibility for anything that's your fault, but don't take the blame for anything that's not. Sagittarius Money and Career Horoscope: getting a jump on financial issues now can save you time and money in the future. The Saturn-Capricorn pairing was made at the end of 2017, so you've likely spent the past couple of years working steadily toward your goals. Yes, there will have been setbacks, but you should be on track to getting rewarded for the work you've put in lately. Hardworking Saturn switches gears and moves into progressive, innovate Aquarius at the end of March, allowing you to mix things up and feel good about your career for the first time in a while. The Saturn retrograde period from mid-May to the end of September gives you time to pause and reflect on recent career moves and reevaluate if necessary. Your productivity will be slowed for a few months, so keep an eye on deadlines in case you need to put in overtime to meet them. Uranus moves along in Taurus this whole year, causing a lot of financial shakeups, both personally and globally. Be aware of new technology and innovations that might rock the economy, and act accordingly. Most Sagittarians aren't planners, but this is one time you could benefit from looking at your long-term financial strategies. Don't rule out hiring a financial planner or getting professional advice. Your money isn't anything to leave to chance. Sagittarius 2020 astrology foretells that you will make more progress at work this year. You will work more this year than usual. But it will also help you to become more successful as the year goes on. If anything drains your energy this year, it will be your job. While it may be a little annoying to feel tired after work, it will also help you to relax after work as well. This is also a good year to ask a superior for a project that you know you will like or start a new business. Sagittarius, if you are working hard this year, then you are likely to get nearly everything you could want out of your career in 2020. You will have more money than usual this year. You will have enough cash to pay off your debts and even save for the future. This is a great year for financial gain. Sagittarius Health Horoscope: Sagittarius, you are likely to have a lot of energy this year, so make sure that you use it well. Try to exercise when you can, but don't push yourself too much or else you may sustain some sort of injury. Try to eat right to avoid dietary or intestinal problems. And, avoid drinking too much, as liver problems are common for Sagittarius people this year. Try to add more fiber into your diet around the end of the year. Sagittarius Birthdays Horoscope 2020 foretells that this year is likely to bring a lot of changes for the Sagittarius personality. But if you make all of the right choices, then the change will be for the better. You will be able to make your own choices this year. Sagittarius 2020 Monthly Horoscopes: let's take a look at the yearly Sagittarius Horoscope 2020 month-wise. January 2020 will see the Archers unsure about the next step they should take. February 2020 will be a month for love and romance. Think twice before getting into new relationships. March 2022 is a month when you need to be cautious of the people you come in touch with. April 2020 is a favorable month for personal and professional conquests. May 2020 is a month of progress if you move ahead with the right attitude. June 2020 is a good month to organize your mind, life and ideas so that when the time comes, there are no delays. July 2020 is the period when you will be on a quest to find answers to all the unanswered questions in your mind. August 2020 is a month of trials and tribulations. You should be careful of your actions. September 2022 can be a time when you need to be careful of your actions and indulgences. October 2020 is a favorable month for career and new business ventures. Financial earnings too will be positive. November 2020 is a fortunate month to be spent with your loved ones. December 2020 is a good time for travel and vacations. You might also go on a business trip. To conclude Sagittarius Horoscope 2020 forecasts that opportunities will come and go this year. But, if you take the right ones and pass the bad ones, then your year will be nothing but great. Remember to rest, spend time with the people you care about, and work on your hobbies this year and 2020 will be great.